In this video, we'll discuss about how to extract images from PDF using Power Automate. So if you want to see the complete execution report, let's save this and run this process. And then this PDF document will extract the complete image detail from any PDF file. So let's run this process and then we'll see the execution report. Execution has been completed and go to the folder. From this folder, we will see here this documents or images generated, and you can see here from this document it captured the logo of image which is present in PDF file. So now let's build the flow from scratch so that we will be able to understand how to extract images from PDF file using Power Automate. That is Microsoft Power Automate, which is an RPA based tool which is helping an enterprises to build their scriptless automation flow so that they will achieve maximum ROI as well as save the resources time. So let's delete this and then first open any PDF file. Now we have two PDF files available here. One is this with the RPA Hub content, and here we have several RPA playlists like Automation Anywhere, Blue Prism, Power Automate, UiPath, Robocall. So if you want to explore all these tools, you can go ahead and watch from the playlist. Now here we want to capture the images from that PDF file. So what we'll do, we'll select here and drag and drop extract image from PDF. Here we have to define the PDF file or select the PDF file. Let me select this PDF file, and here we want to extract it from all. We can also define single, or we can specify the range. When we are selecting the range, we have to define the page number from and to page number. Now we want to extract from all pages because we have just two pages available in our PDF file. Once the extraction has been done, we want to store the image with their name. So let's say I want to keep only RPA. And here we have to define the folder location so that it will save the file into this folder. Click on save, and once we'll save, this process has been saved successfully. Now let's run this complete flow and see the output. Now the execution has been completed and we have the documents has been generated successfully. In this folder we have several images are available. It captured all these images and stored into one folder. So these all images are present on my PDF file. That's why I extracted everything from this. We have selected this, and you can see all these images captured. These all images are also captured. So here, these are the images. Then it captured from this and then stored into the specified folder. This is a very useful when we want, or when we are working in any PDF file and we want to extract and download the PDF images and store into any specific folder using Power Automate. We have not did any single line of coding. By using Microsoft Power Automate, we can build the complete flow without any code. So that is the power of Microsoft Power Automate. That's all from this video. Hope you enjoyed the content. If you think so, this will be useful. Don't forget to share within your circle. Thank you for watching.